Talking about this 13.6-inch liquid retina display, by itself is one of the best part of the laptop. And it is the brightest and well-balanced display ever to put on a MacBook Air. It is also very thin and light compared to the previous M1 version with the older hardware.